Did you know that in Tomb Raider, Lara Croft was originally intended to be an American man, complete with hat and whip, just like Indiana Jones? Due to potential copyright issues, a new direction led to Laura Cruz, a South American archaeologist and mercenary. The thing was, the UK-based dev team didn't know enough about Latin America to confidently make the game, and eventually, Laura became Lara Croft, a British aristocrat tomb raider.